What do you mean by kinematics? To understand the term kinematics, let us take an example of a metallic block resting on the floor. When a person pushes the block, it moves from zero velocity to some velocity, let's say V. As we can see, different forces are acting on the block. These forces are the weight of the block W, the pushing force F, and the frictional force FF. Now, if we focus only on the motion of the block, without considering the forces acting on it, then this study will be known as kinematics. Thus, we can say that kinematics is the study of motion of a body. Without taking into account the forces acting on it. Related terms are the Newton's law of motion, general plane motion, and relative velocity. Remember keywords. Related terms are remember diagram, remember definition.